Bakugin, the Heartless. From my childhood, I've been told that only the strong survive, that the strong will rule, that power is the reward of a virtuous life. I led a virtuous life. I mastered the art of fighting. My weapons were an extension of my will. For spiritual power, I studied the ways of voodoo, the rituals of blood sacrifice, to channel the gods and unleash their wrath upon my enemies. I was to wed Keisha, eldest daughter of the Tonko tribe. The marriage of our tribes would have secured my family's control over the ruling class of Momoa. The wedding rites were interrupted by my sudden murder. Though my life was taken by bitter treachery, my struggles did not end. Sometimes death is just the beginning.
Akuji, collect 100 voodoo dolls to increase your health meter. These symbols and you will gain an additional life. Discovered a voodoo spell. You'll find these scattered across the underworld. Each shade of spell has a unique and powerful effect. But beware, you will only be able to keep your spells in the world in which you found them. Akuji! Akuji!
Keisho?
It was your brother, Orad. He murdered our wedding guests. He cast the spells that entrapped me. His minions ripped your heart out and condemned you to wander the underworld. Our families are preparing for war, and your brother is preparing to sacrifice me to the gods. You must escape and stop him. Your only hope is to journey to Navo, the land that connects the realms of the dead with our world. You must seek an audience with Baron Samedi. Only he can help you. To reach Navo, you must find a spirit gate. My powers are weakening, Akuji. You must be swift.
Thank you. Welcome, Akuji. It seems that at least one member of your family has honor. I thank you for cleansing Kokitas of the dregs of your legacy.